What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We are live in South Carolina. We got a match. We got Daniel Bryan's on commentary. We got a match with Kane versus Randy Orton, and Daniel Bryan's on a little bit of high. He beat Randy Orton on Monday Night Raw in a street fight. He made Randy Orton the Viper tap, and now he's watching on as his old tag team partner takes on Orton, and Daniel Bryan wants to prove to Kane that Kane's the weak link, since Daniel Bryan made Orton tap. So here we go. Orton trying to make his way to his feet. The big red monster setting him into the corner. Ooh, a nice clothesline. Check out the other corner. Ooh, trip him up. Hitting turnbuckles.
This is a competition. Okay, we're all trying to be the best.
When it comes to Money in the Bank, to be the best. Stars, we're both trying to He's talking about the All-Star. Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh, slam! One, two, two! Wow, the Money in the Bank match, I cannot wait for it. Who is going to win? Money in the Bank. And then they're going to have one for the World Heavyweight title. Tai Long announced that they'll be doing something, so. Here we go, Kane on the top rope. Woo, going for a fly, but no, Randy Orton caught him. A quick little punch to the gut. And now he's stomping away on the left foot of Kane. Just stomping away at Kane. Ooh. Ooh, dropping a knee on the chest of Kane and going for the cover. One.
So maybe you can read his because it's pretty simple. Small words. He went to Syracuse.
Oh, sending Kane off the ropes. Woo, DDT! Kane. No! He's going to set him up for a DDT. No! DDT to Kane! Ooh, whoa. I think Randy Orton got hurt on the fall. Kane rolling out of the ring. He might need his help. No, Daniel Bryan is so cute. Come on, Kane. Come on, Kane. Look at him rooting for his friend. Oh, here comes the count in four. No. Hey, look at Daniel Bryan throwing him in the ring. Oh, no, and they set him up for an RKO. He was trying to help. Three. Orton won with an RKO, and Daniel Bryan's going to feel totally responsible for this. He was just trying to help. Guys, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Like me on Facebook. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, and Friday Night SmackDown. And thank you for watching. Where are you going, Daniel Bryan? Oh, he's leaving. Bye, guys.